needed to explain like parts of the video, because you know how people are, they may have questions on certain things, and I'm here to answer. Maybe I need to stop talking so much so y'all can actually ask questions. So this video is like long overdue. This is my birthday vlog. Just a little something I did for my birthday. And what I was gonna explain was actual notes. You will be seeing me like zooming in, zooming out. You may see, you may hear the instructor, but you may not see her. You probably see like an elbow, maybe a fingertips or something like that. Only because she asked not to be in the video. It was nothing like major. She just probably didn't expect, you know, me to be a YouTuber walking in and wanted to record. And you know, a lot of people don't be prepared to be video ready, so I would definitely understand it. But she's a really nice instructor. I will be leaving her information down below. The name of the company is called Bodywork Post Fitness. It's located off Summer, so if you are in Memphis, definitely go. I do recommend. Like, I had the best time of my life. I wish, like, I would have booked it for like 4 hours. I mean, I don't see myself being in there that long, but that's how like fun it was. It was like really the highlight of my birthday, because if you don't know, a lot of y'all don't know, because I didn't put that on there and I wasn't doing YouTube at the time. But I did start like pole fitness and everything like that, so it was like I was getting back into the group thing, and I love dance. So yeah, I definitely recommend her company and everything. And there's a website on Google, you can go check it out if you want to book some classes and everything. But yeah, her name is Keisha. Alright, so, and the other thing, as I stated, I haven't really did dance or anything like that since 2015. So don't be coming for me with my stiffness, because I know I had to like loosen up on certain things. So I went back and watching it, just had me laughing. And the other part in this video, y'all gonna see us like do a pole dance to Throat Baby. Now, it gets towards the end where I'm supposed to like hop up and be on my best friend's knees and like start twerking. She's supposed to twerk, but my best friend, I don't know what was going down at the bottom, but the whole time I kept hopping up on her and she started twerking. I was like this, couldn't stay stable because whatever she was doing, I guess her twerking, I don't know. So it didn't really work out. So yeah, you would definitely see that. But yeah, that's really it. I think that's all I had to say about the video before getting into it, just in case you guys was like, why this, why that. Follow me on my social medias to keep up with me when I ain't posting, and we can go ahead and get right into the vlog, or the blog. I don't know which way. I always forget. This is what's wrong with me now. I don't pay attention. Whatever way, it's about to transition. So as of now, it's November 6th, my birthday weekend, and I'm about to go in this pole class. I done took forever to get here, and I'm probably like holding her up, so let me get out this car and head in and get checked in. So I'm not gonna be able to record because there's a lot of copywriting that's going on, but just waiting on everybody else so we can get started. You wanna say? Hey. Mama vacay for a month. Who won't take this face off, fuck that girl and get this pump. Drop that load on Gaddy's up in high park, he got lunch. Stuck in the truck, don't need a crew. Yeah. Turn the beat up with me. On the leg. Show the fuck up. Off road again. Hit me one more time. I'm on vacation for a month. We will take this face off, fuck that door and get this pump. Drop that load on Gardens up in High Park, he got lunch. Stuck in the truck, don't need a plug, fuck a fresh. EYG or Google, hey, you trippin', what my rush? Don't say that, keep me with my money.
Hey, what's your mission for
the part? Your mom just be like, okay. What's y'all doing, y'all? 5, 4, wait a minute, hold on, I'm gonna get you from this side here. Just a little bit. Come up a little bit. Okay, here we go. Is it recording? 5, 6, 7, go. Hold on.
Okay, I got you.
on hold. I love the way you walk, love the way you talk. Let a young nigga come play your throat. You stroke your throat till I make you choke. Throw back beans, I'm trying to give them to you. Throw back beans, I'm trying to bust all on you. Sexy little beast, sexy little hoe. I love the way you walk, love the way you talk. Let a young nigga come play your throat. It's a little hoe. I love the way you walk, love the way you talk. Let a young nigga come play your throat. Deep stroke your throat till I make you choke. Throw back beans, I'm trying to give them to you. Throw back beans, I'm trying to bust all on you. Say you little bitch, it's a little hoe. I love the way you walk, love the way you talk. Let a young nigga come play your throat. Deep stroke your throat till I make you choke.
Five, four, three, two, and
and four times. One, two, three, four, and then right, left, and right.
So on this part, I had to zoom in because, yeah, you know, when you be wearing leggings or yoga pants, anything like that, and then a lot of girls be having them prints, camel toes, or whatever they want to call them, showing, and I was like, yeah, mine was a little bit too much, but I ain't want that to be on YouTube. I mean, you could barely notice it, but if y'all are like me, I pay attention to a lot of details, so I don't need no crazy people on here spamming my comments off some crazy stuff. But as you know, YouTube loves to protect everything, and I didn't have time for my video to be flagged for anything. So that's the reason why I'll be telling y'all to follow me on my social medias, because you really don't have a problem or issue there. So yeah, follow me. Everything always is in the link, well, in the description box.
You're doing too much.
Look it in the mob. Right? That's some red ass pussy.
Hold on, wait.
I'm talking wild, 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 right? Right?
Right? Right?
Oh my goodness.
No,
that girl is hilarious. Y'all need to go find her.
Ew. Let them hoes get into it. You see her. Hey.